Victor Felbrick here, and I'm showing today how to install a teardrop Rogowski coil. This one's made by Magnalab. This particular model is the RCT150T. And as what you can see here, the Rogowski coil opens up just like any other. It's a very flexible material, and you can snap this on in position by either clipping like this and then sliding that up into position. You can take the unit off by sliding it down as shown. You can also install it, of course, in that same way. Let me stop here to show a diagram of a traditional Rogowski coil. Note that the closer to the center the primary conductor is located, the smaller the air. Of particular interest, the air in position 5, which is near the connector, shows the greatest amount of air. This is how the teardrop Rogowski coil reduces air, by avoiding getting close to the connector. You'll see this in the installation. As you can see, as the unit hangs, because of gravity, it naturally sits in this position. And that's good because Rogowski coils will have greater air as they get closer to the integrator. The other thing that you can do is you can take a snap tie, or a zip tie, excuse me, and you can wrap that around it to further keep it in position. By installing the Rogowski coil in this fashion, you'll eliminate or reduce significantly the amount of air that is seen by the unit. Thank you for watching this video.